our coverage of the drought conditions in California. And despite some light rain this past week and in the forecast, many local lakes and reservoirs still well below normal. Action News reporter Margo Dunphy is live in South Monterey County with more for us tonight. Margo.
Brittany, it's just starting to sprinkle here in South County, and believe it or not, this weekend is seeing the beginning of spring break. And today at Lake Nacimiento, they're getting ready for a very busy season despite some very low water levels.
I've seen it a whole lot worse than this.
Water levels are still low in South Monterey County reservoirs, but visitors at Lake Nacimiento this weekend say they are still able to enjoy most water activities.
You can jet ski, you can fish, you can water ski, or just go out for the day in the boat. There's still enough water for doing that.
The lake is now at 22%, and regular visitor Nicholas Verbrick says that means you just have to take a little extra care out in the water.
Try not to run it aground on anything. It's kind of shallow out here. We don't want to tear up the boats.
But if the drought continues, there is concern for the busy summer season that gets underway starting in May. At that time, campgrounds are usually full and the waterways more crowded.
It's going to be more dangerous because there's going to be a lot more people out here vying for much smaller lake space.
Here at Lake San Antonio, you can see the situation is far worse. Water levels have remained at just 5%. And now some parts of this lake bed are completely dry.
If the drought keeps up, then we just switch over to doing something else.
Now let's hope this bit of rain does help San Antonio. Now we do want to let you know that the staff there do tell us that despite that lack of water there in the lake, the campgrounds at Lake San Antonio are still open. Meanwhile, at Lake Nacimiento, the bookings are filling up fast, but they do tell us that they always keep some campsites open for a first come, first serve basis. Brittany?
All right, Margo, thank you so much.